In Castroville, Texas, the Tamayas father and son team have stumbled into a life or death situation with a riled up rattlesnake. While rushing to remove it from the pool, Rick lost his footing and is now eye to eye with a deadly reptile.
Always tell him to slow down, slow down.
Big snake like that, 5 feet long, bites you on the head, you could die in minutes.
Eric is able to hook the snake in the water, giving Rick time to safely exit the pool.
Get him out! Get him out! Come on! Get him out! Get him out! I'll go over here and get him out! Come on around here now, let's get him!
Got him?
Get the bag! Get the bag!
Once I got out of the pool and established where it was, I picked up right where I left off, got the hook, the bag.
Get him around! Get him! Oh! And watch out! Get him! Oh! Boy, he's tough! Make sure you keep that net in front of you! Oh, come on!
He didn't get bit. Capturing the snake, everything worked out good.
Have a nice party.
For the snake removal, they earned a $200 payday and a trophy snake worth hundreds more.
Man, how lucky was that? I cannot believe.
Honestly, that was the stupidest thing I've ever done. You know, Dad's always telling me to slow down, and coming that close to that rattlesnake, you know, I think it's about time I start listening to him.